Now, since it is called as heartbeats per minute, and it's caused due to the rhythmic contraction of heart. Heartbeats are due to the rhythmic contractions of heart. And these rhythmic contractions of heart are due to the sinoatrial node as well as atrioventricular node. Therefore, they are also called as pacemakers.